how did people with low pronunciation score like this get such a high score in PTE speaking? The answer is by changing the speaking pitch. Hi guys, this is Moni from PTE Magic, and Merry Christmas by the way, and Happy New Year soon. I guess this is going to be my last YouTube video for this year, and you know, 2020 has been such a bizarre year for everyone, but I hope that the coming year will be much better and will bring a lot of luck to everyone. In today's video, I'm going to talk about the speaking pitch again. As you remember in the past, I already uploaded a video with our trainer Narendra, who helped so many of our students get 90 in PTE speaking after just one or two sessions. Let's have a look at a few real cases where people were able to get a really high score of like 90 in speaking only by changing their pitch. By definition, pitch in speech is the relative highness or lowness of your voice tone. Typical male voices range in pitch from 85 Hz to 180 Hz. And for female, this number is going to be from 165 Hz to 255 Hz. Trick in PTE is that you need to get the right level of pitch. Getting the right range will significantly improve your speaking score. So clearly, pitch is not the only one criteria there, but it is still play a significant role when it comes to improving your speaking score. If you guys have been following me, you know that I always like to provide a real example, real cases from students to prove my point. So which is why in the video today, we're going to interview one of our students. Her name is Disha, and she recently got an invitation to apply for her permanent residency in Australia. Congratulations, Disha. And make sure you watch this video until the end because she will also give you an example of her speaking recordings.
I started PT in 2019, the first time. Yes. No, sorry, 2018.
Yes.
From November, yes. First time. And when I started, I have joined institution.
Yes.
But my speaking score was so bad. It's like, and no one can figure it out. The reason is I'm good in speaking. In terms of like while in class, even though in PT mock test,
yes.
But when I appeared in exam, I'm not getting the good marks. Okay. Even though speaking is like not even the person who are not good in speaking, they can get the 90 out of 90, even 80 above. I was so frustrated that why I'm not getting, and I had tried like from 2018 November to until October to maybe September 2019,
mm-hmm.
But never succeed. Only just one time accidentally succeeded, but never succeed in speaking. Never ever.
Mm-hmm.
It was when I appeared in PT exam speaking, it's like I was in headache, like why I'm not getting, even I'm good in repeat sentence, everything, but somehow I'm not getting the marks in fluency and pronunciation. Then, yeah, one of my friends, Srishti Patel, who had just received at that time around November the score, and we both are on same boat. Like, we had tried so many classes, so many teachers I have joined, but no one, everyone said, you are good in speaking, but never got like the result. So just me and Srishti both are on same board, and she got the 8 each. So I just asked him how do you just get the speaking marks, and she advised to contact you, mm-hmm. PT Moni Magic. Mm-hmm. I have been seeing all your videos, but yes, of course, classes is a different thing. Video is just like the get to your fill, but classes is always the another thing. Then she advised me to go with the Narendra Vyas, and he is completed my dream.
Yeah, no. I know.
No. Really? He told me, he advised me that you just go with this, and I'm not believing in him that, like, I don't think so this is works. But see, when we tried so many things, so many efforts, then this trick is just like the small things. It's not that hard. So he put me confident that just go with the first mock test, and my confidence build up when I appeared in mock test. 90 out of 19. Wow. Yeah, he advised me like that way. And I was so confident 2 days after I booked the exam and I got it. And that time, yeah, it's like a magic. It's like your class name says, it's magic. Totally, it's magic.
Yeah, I know. And then, actually, a lot of people, like, after they have session with Narendra, they say, like, it's so weird. I can't do this. Like, I'm not going to use it. You know, and then they're like, okay,
exactly.
I have nothing to lose. I'm going to try it anyways. And then they succeed.
I think I have done 2 sessions with him. Wow. So first session is just like introduction to all the PT speaking sections, and how I appeared with read aloud, repeat sentence, describe image, everything. And he practiced a lot, like he also teaching things and he practicing the same time. Then after 2 or 3 days after, he also had one session with speaking things, like how you goes with. Then he did the one small mock test in the session, and he always like give feedback each and every time, how you are good in this, how you are good in this, so we can correct ourselves as well. Like he just put us on the right track.
That's very good.
I have been like trying more than 10 attempts in PT, but with his one technique, I got 90 out of 90 in speaking. Of course, just believe in Narendra's trick. Maybe you have some doubts that how does it work and everything. It's not going to be done. But just blindly trust him. That's it. And you will get your desired score. You will get your permanent residency soon. Everything you will get it. Just believe Moni and Narendra in the speaking section for sure. I also like saw all your videos in YouTube. Like blindly follow all the things after get the desired score for sure.
Let's try this one.
Okay. More likely to survive and prosper in an alliance with humans than on their own. Humans provided the animals with food and protection, in exchange for which the animals provided the humans their milk and eggs and their flesh. The before, domestication is an evolutionary rather than political development. They were more likely to survive and prosper in an alliance with humans than on their own. Humans provided the animals with food and protection, in exchange for which and the animals provided the humans their milk and eggs and their flesh.
Okay, and then now, how you're reading it?
Domestication is an evolutionary rather than a political development. They were more likely to survive and prosper in an alliance with humans than on their own. Humans provided the animals with food and protection, in exchange for which the animals provided the humans their milk and eggs and their flesh.
Okay. So obviously you changed your pitch, right? Like you made it
exactly.
You made it higher.
He always, when I send my audio to him, he always send me the okay. If this is your pitch, you have to maintain this pitch. You have to maintain this pitch. Now you are good in that. So every day I am sending the read aloud, describe, image, and retell lecture, and he advised me that you improved, but still not. You have to go with this one. And I just believe him and I got it.
Many people might not believe this trick and will refuse to use it in the exam. But the thing is, if you have been failing the test way too many times, despite thinking that your speaking is not so bad, then I really recommend you to try this. If it's really too hard for you to do it on your own, to practice on your own, you can also contact us to join our classes or to have some sessions with our trainer Narendra, because he might really help you boost your score. If you have any further questions, you can also contact me via moni@ptemagic.com.au to inquire about classes or any advices. I hope this video was helpful, and don't forget to click the subscribe button below to see more videos in the future. Happy holidays, guys, and bye.